News on WCIX is sponsored by Malman Law.